Honey, you know how I feel about him. I'm sorry. Wait, where are you going?
There's no point. I knew you wouldn't understand.
Not understand? I'm very understanding.
If you say so.
If I say so? Oh my God. You know, I deserve a gold medal for the amount of effort I am exerting trying to understand this bomb, this fucking Hiroshima you're dropping on me.
Well, I'm sorry that you feel that way.
Wait, sit down. Honey, please, sit. I just... Oh, this is nuts. Let me make this clear. And the hell with my feelings, because that's not what this is about. This is about objective reality. Your fiancé is the assistant manager of a game store. Honest work? Sure. Good guy? Should good guy be enough? Absolutely not. There are an overabundance of good guys out there. Good guys with good money and good futures. Why are you settling on such a substandard horizon for your life? I mean, I don't understand. What is it? Do you think you don't deserve better or something? Is that what it is? Well, here's a newsflash for you, honey. You do. You do.
Mom, I want you to listen to me very carefully. I love Tanner, and I'm going to marry him, and that's my decision.
Well, I made my decision too. I hope you enjoy your wedding without me.